If you just tuning in, something just happened. But I'm still here.
You can show me that trick of yours. That looks useful.
I dare say it is. Such a clever time for a mage. Tell me, Clarissa, how do you intend to outrun the blinds?
We're going to Kirkwall, in the free marches.
Kirkwall? My, but that is quite the voyage you plan. So far, simply to flee the darkspawn.
Our home is gone, and we have nowhere else to go.
I see. Hurtled into the chaos you fight, and the world will shake before you.
Yeah!
It appears fortune smiles on us both today. I may be able to help you yet.
And we should accept your help. We don't even know what you are.
I know what she is. The Witch of the Wilds.
Yes, the Witch of the Wilds.
Also Flemeth. Asha Belenar. An old hag who talks too much. Does it matter? I offer you this. I will get your group past the board in exchange for a simple delivery to a place not far out of your way. Would you do this for a Witch of Wilds?
Should we trust her?
Wesley is injured. We'll never escape the Darkspawn.
If you need to, leave me behind.
No. I set up the dragon belt if I had to, and I meant it.
Okay, let's investigate. Let's
what
talk to the wild.
What is a witch of the wilds, exactly?
Chastened legend. Witches that steal children.
Bah, as if I had nothing better to do.
Then you're an apostate.
Yes, we have so much in common.
You would go through all that trouble to have something delivered.
I have an appointment to keep. It is far more convenient this way. Happily, you are not without your own.
How much trouble will this delivery be, exactly?
About as much trouble as my saving your life, not 5 minutes ago.
That's a lot to ask without telling us what this involves.
It's nothing more dangerous than one so capable can handle.
Roast a few more darkspawn, I'll do anything you want.
Sadly, my charity is at an end. There is a clan of Dane elves near the city of Kirkwall. Deliver this amulet to the keeper, Marathari. Do as she asks with it, and any debt between us is paid in full. Before I take you anywhere, however, there is another matter.
That's some cough.
Leave him alone.
What has been done to your man is within his blood already.
You lie!
She's right, Emily. I can feel the corruption inside me.
What are you talking about?
From the Darkspawn. All that blood. I knew when it happened.
And how much time before you?
Not long now. If I have any judge.
This corruption is the permanent sort, I take it.
The only cure I know of is to become a Grey Warden.
And they all died at Ostagar.
Not all, but the last are now beyond your reach.
Abelie, listen to me.
You can't ask me this. I won't.
Please. Corruption is a slow death.
He's your husband, Evelyn. I can't decide his fate.
Be strong.
That is a painful way to go. How are they doing it through armor?
Without an end, there can be no peace. It gets no easier. Your struggles have only just begun.
Fleming.
I thought that might interest you.
You expect me to believe a myth swooped out of the wild to save the champion?
Oh, come now, Seeker. Do I need to recite the tale of the Warden as well?
No. Perhaps I shouldn't be surprised to hear of her involvement.
I liked my version better, too.
What else aren't you telling me, then? Did she send someone with the champion?
In a manner of speaking.
So it's true. Continue. But if you tell me they all flew to Kirkwall on a dragon...
Nothing so fanciful, I assure you.
The witch kept her word. Got them to Guaran, where they took ship. They sailed north across the waking sea, lashed by terrible storms. 2 weeks they spent in that dark hold, packed in with the fearful and the desperate. And then they saw it. Kirkwall, the city of chains.
Long dun, ago, dun, dun,
the appeared, slaves coming from far and wide to work the quarries. Now, it's a free city, but I use the word loosely. Sail through those black cliffs and you'll see what the slaves of old saw. The gallows, welcoming you. And that's where their ship landed, with all the rest.
Well, once we get there, I'm gonna end the video.
They're not letting anyone into the city.
What? There can't be.
It's true. Look at them all.
Wow. They won't let anybody in the city.
Are we really surprised? Everyone's fleeing the Blight. Just as we are.
And they would throw us all back to the wolves. Unbelievable.
Yep.
So long as we're all safe, that's more important.
We need to find Gamlin. Our family has always been highly regarded in Kirkwall. He can do something, I'm sure of it.
Let's hope he received your letter.
The guards seem to be reporting to that man. Perhaps we should speak to him.
With angerness. I am going to end the video here. If you like the video, like and subscribe so you won't miss out on another Dragon Age 2. I'm not stopping my gameplay of Sims 4. I'm just starting new games to see what you want to see. Okay, bye-bye.